Let's make a Halloween pumpkin risotto for the missus. The warden's proper fuming this week. I always get right in the spirit for Halloween, but unfortunately this year it was the mother-in-law's funeral. So to show respect, I wore my favourite black suit. The warden wasn't impressed, but I absolutely love my Batman costume. So in order to spite me, the ball and chain said that she was going to go to our mate's Halloween party dressed as our sex life, which was a proper weird and twisted way for her to say that she weren't coming. Eventually, she came round to the idea and said that she'll come along, although once again she weren't happy with my costume. I dressed up as a wrench and she got proper angry, started screaming and shouting, calling me a tool. So as a peace offering and in the spirit of things, I bought the old girl a set of crotchless panties. She said, typical, even when you're apologising you're thinking about yourself. But I swear to God it was nothing sexual, I just thought it would give her a better grip on her broomstick. Last night my local boozer announced a £100 prize for the best Halloween outfit. And I'm proper competitive, so I better win it, because the warden won it last year and she only came to pick me up.